Hi, this is Alex for harmonica.com, and we have a really cool topic today, which is top country harmonica riffs. Coming up next. Silver Bells. Silver Bells is a popular Christmas song composed by Jay Livingston and Ray Evans and covered by many famous artists, including Charlie McCoy. Let's cover the part with the echoing melody. Fox Chase. Fox Chase is a tune by Deford Bailey, American country music and blues star. He was the first performer to be introduced on the Grand Ole Opry and the first African-American performer on the show. Let's cover two riffs from it. Orange Blossom Special. Orange Blossom Special is originally a fiddle tune about the passenger train of the same name. This is a version by Johnny Cash featuring Charlie McCoy on harmonica. Mainly there are two motifs in the theme that are developed. Check it out in a slower speed. Soul Surfing. Soul Surfing is a tune from Somebody's Coming album by Terry McMillan, American country musician who played harmonica and percussion. It's a cool funky tune played on three harmonicas where the main riff just modulates. Check it out. So Lonesome I Could Cry. This is a song by Hank Williams, covered by Charlie McCoy on the self-named album. Although it's more of a theme than a riff, it has a repetitive intro phrase. Yaoussa. This is a tune by Jean-Jacques Milteau from his album Roots, released in 1995. Harmonica here supports the melody played on guitars. Let's check it out. Tennessee Fried Chicken. It's an uplifting tune with a fiddle and juice harp by Jean-Jacques Milteau from the same album. There are three variations of the riff played in different order. Let's check them out. I hope you liked the video. This is Alex for harmonica.com. See you next time.